In Homer, police search for answers after a man was found shot to death around midnight. He was found at the intersection of Adams and Memphis streets. The victim's car was found about a block away from his body. His identity has not yet been released.
We have three suspects in custody in relation to this event, okay? And I want the community to understand and know that peace and order has been restored to the community, okay? And three, the safety of our citizens are of paramount concern and importance.
Those three suspects are currently detained and being questioned by investigators.